All right, for my Christmas shave, 2016, a Commodore made by Simpson. It's a badger. Christmas present from the wife, some shave oil, lavender from Art of Shaving. Going with Uncle John's Holly Berry, good soap. And the razor, Art of Shaving straight razor. This one's made by Dovo. This is my Christmas present from my wife. All right, still got some lather in there. Thank you. All right, pass number two. This is my cross the grain pass, except for my neck. Pass number three is against the grain. My neck hair grows from side to side, so I don't go across the grain with the straight razor. this was a nice razor. Thank you, dear. All right, so I always throw a little witch hazel. All right, instead of using an aftershave, because my wife got some free samples of their Aftershave and Cologne and Lavender, I'm going to go with a Nivea Balm. I love this stuff. It's not greasy. That was a good shave. Alright, I'm not much of a cologne guy. I use aftershaves, but a gift's a gift, and you got to use it, and I do appreciate it. I don't even know how to use this stuff. All right. That's it. Merry Christmas, everybody. Take care. Have a happy new year.